We can talk, I think every program in Division I, at least 75% of them are doing what everyone just finished up, which is the strength challenge, which is a mental, physical test that we just finished up yesterday. A lot of teams are doing that. Well, I think a lot of that mental preparation, are you talking in regards to toughness?
I'm talking more towards sports psychology, sort of the Brian Kane-ish kind of stuff.
There are a lot of programs doing that, obviously. And a lot of coaches are responsibility. If you can't afford what Brian Kane in the program, it's the coach's responsibility to do some research on it. Like, for example, last year we bought, you know, about 10 copies of Steve Springer's CD on quality at bat. You know, a lot of times, a track record of ours that we've done is during the playoffs, the playoffs and World Series, I make our guys take notes on baseball games. And they have to hand it to us just so we see what they're seeing. We can go over notes and